Good day, everybody, and welcome back to Daily Devotions. Our daily devotion for today, Thursday, April the 7th, comes to us from the Apostle Paul's letter to the church at Philippi. So we're going to be looking at Philippians chapter 2, verses 5 to 11. Let the same mind be in you that was in Christ Jesus, who, though he was in the form of God, did not regard equality with God as something to be exploited, but emptied himself, taking the form of a slave, being born in human likeness. And being found in human form, he humbled himself and became obedient to the point of death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God also highly exalted him and gave him the name that is above every name, so that the name of Jesus every knee should bend, in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue should confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, the glory of God, the Father. God's voice spoke the world into existence, sustains it, and continues to speak to us. God gives us the very word of God, whose name is Jesus. There is power in that name, but not the power human culture expects. We will see that power on Maundy Thursday, as Jesus washes his disciples' feet, hosts the Last Supper, and speaks the new covenant words. Through the name of Jesus, God's glory takes the forms of love, service, and humility. Given how God's power works, we may wonder at how much Jesus' name comes up in casual speech, in everyday cursing, or in excitement about something good. Why does this name seem so powerful even for those who don't believe? Indeed, there is something special about the name of Jesus, a name in which we can pray at any moment. Listening to the still, small voice of God inside, we can respond with the name that is above every name. Jesus. Let us pray. God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we confess the name of Jesus, that Jesus Christ is Lord. Amen. Grace and peace be with you this day and every day, and I hope to see you back here tomorrow. Bye now.